without data drain. We can't even defeat data bugs. What are we going to do?
But the enemy lost Kubia as well. And we have Aura. I'm sure there is a way to defeat the wave.
I've called the operation personnel. Let's have this conversation in Omega Server Root Town.
Yeah.
We're able to come back. I guess we should save the game at the recorder. The meeting for the final battle is about to be. We're going to execute it right after that, so we should get our gears in order. Are you ready? We can't go back after this. All right, I'll go get Helba and the others.
Let's begin.
The bracelet was lost in that battle with Kubi.
What? The bracelet is the only method of opposition against the wave.
Power. All now to droplets, and the world dwindles into twilight. Just like the epitaph.
About that. Is it really twilight?
Interesting. Continue.
It's Aura. When I look at her, I don't think the world is facing dusk. Rather, dawn. Daybreak. It feels that way to me.
True. The word twilight means both.
Even so. So what?
If Harold designed this world based on epitaph of daybreak, then would he have prepared an end where the world is destroyed by the wave?
I see. So we may find our chance there.
It is darkest before the dawn. That's what Harold said.
So, what do you want to do?
Herding it to the area is the same as before. After that, we fight head-on against the wave.
That's a gamble.
But it is worth doing.
However, it is also a fact that it would be dangerous.
Very well. This is neither an order nor obligation. Those who will not join, gate out while I count down from three. Three, two, one.
It's decided.
I have one suggestion. Why don't we first test that method on a data bug?
Unfortunately, we don't have time for that. It appears we are the ones who have been cornered. Data increasing. The wave, it's coming.
Looks like a peanut.